I'm gonna just rip it up and shred it and put it in my cat's litter box. Now, you say that Bill Thompson pension fund performances. How about Mike Bloomberg's money manager, Steve Rattner's company, Quadrangle, implicated in pension pay-to-play scandals? New York, New Mexico, and another state, splish splash all the way to the White House. But Steve Rattner says he's stepping down as cars are. Why? Because he wants to spend more time with his family here in New York, although he seems to be visiting you, Mike Bloomberg, at City Hall. If you want to talk about Bill Thompson and anything with pensions, let's talk first with you, Mike Bloomberg. I want to hear from you about Quadrangle and your personal money manager. And I think he's a personal money manager for the owner of the New York Times, that's Sulzberger. And then there's Mort Zuckerman. I want to find out, Mort, is he your money manager too? It's all very cozy, and don't send me these mailers. I wasn't going to vote for Mike Bloomberg ever again for anything, but I wasn't going to vote for Bill Thompson because I just don't agree with him. But since you sent me this, I'm going to vote for Bill Thompson. I think that's what I'm going to do. I can't stand this people and turn them off. Please keep sending these. I per mailers. They're a waste of money and time and paper and trees. And you know what else? The other thing is, if Mike Bloomberg really believed that he had this in his pocket, why is he wasting all this money? It's ridiculous. Mike, you know what? If you're going to spend $100 million, just go out on the street and hand out the money already. Otherwise, it just goes to your campaign managers and advertising execs. So if you're going to buy the people of New York, just get out on the street and make sure they're getting the money, okay? Don't mail me anything ever again. I can't take it unless it's an apology.